So take one more example. Solve this differential equation. That means find the general solution of this differential equation. तो कैसे differential equation है ये पता चलेगा? dx है, dy है, तो मतलब ये differential equation ही होगा. But how can we solve? By using variable separable method. In the second example also I have explained like this type of question only. बीच में अगर plus और minus sign होगा तो shift the second term on left right hand side. That is y log y dx, this is equal to x into dy. Now, after shifting the second term on right hand side, then you check on left hand side which variable is there. dx hai, toh matlab sab x ka term left hand side mein lana hai, aur y ka term ko right hand side mein leke jana hai. Toh, dx by right hand side mein x hai, toh ye x yahan pe aa jayega, which is equal to dy by y into log y. Chalo, ho gaya, separate ho gaya. Now you have to integrate on both sides. That is integration dx by x is equal to integration dy by y into log y. Now after taking integration on both sides, abhi integrate karna hai aur kya? Integration dx by x, we all know log mod x, which is equal to, what about the right hand side part? How can we integrate it? Dy by y into log y is given. Yes? So, can I use on right hand side substitution method? If I use log y is equal to t, I am using here substitution method. I am putting log y is equal to t. So differentiation of log y is 1 by y or not? So 1 by y dy, this is equal to dt. And 1 by y dy is there in this integrand. So chalo ho gaya, substitution method hi use karna padega. It is confirmed on right hand side. So integration dy by y, dy by y ke jagah mein kya likh sakte hai? Dt divided by d, what is this log y? Log y is equal to t. So integration dt by t, this is log modulus t plus, sif c likhne se better hai ke log c likho, because sab baki sab term to log mein hai, to ye bhi log mein likh do, so that we can eliminate easily. Okay, so log mod x, which is equal to log t, replace this t by log y. Now log t plus log c, so log of t into c, log a plus log b is log of a into b. Now we can eliminate log from both sides easily, so therefore we can write what? X is equal to log y into c. Okay, x is equal to log y into c, or we can write c is equal to x by log y. Okay, so just you have to eliminate log from both sides, that's it. In this way we can solve, which is the required required solution of the differential equation. Log mod x is equal to log t plus c hona chahiye tha, main log c likh diya, baat to ek hi hai. If c is arbitrary constant, log c is also an arbitrary constant. So after that what? I'm using the property of log a plus log b, that is log of a into b. Or in other way you can solve, ye log mod t ko bhi left hand side mein leke ja sakte ho. Agar log mod t ko left hand side mein leke jaoge to, so then this will be log mod x minus log of log y, this is equal to log c. ऐसे भी कर सकते हो. This is, अगर ऐसा method में करोगे तो result कैसा आएगा? Log a minus log b का property use होगा. That means log of a by b. Log a minus log b is log of a by b. This is equal to log c. So again also we can take eliminate log from both sides. So x by log y equal to c आएगा. वही तो मिला मुझे. X by log y equal to c. Okay. So, this is another example. Some more examples I will discuss in the next class. Thank you.